Today I'm going to explain that the stable Diffusion XL was released and that you can utilize it for a jewelry design, everything for free. So let's get started. Let me explain about stable Diffusion XL. It's announced the latest iteration in our stable Diffusion. First of all, you can see the website, link in description. Press the icon, press login, and then show up accept. Once you log in, this graphic user interface comes out. This is a credit. Currently I have 25 credit. And you can also buy the 1000 credit for $10. I'm gonna explain the interface. Model is already SDXL beta, but you can also choose a stable diffusion 1.5, 0.1, and 2.1768. And the style is enhanced, is chose. I'm gonna try this photographic, or you can also try this 3D model. And the prompt is already input. I'm gonna input prompt it. And now it's jewelry ring architecture in 3K frames, design, 18K gold, diamond setting. Okay, there's also a negative prompt tab that you can input, but now it's okay to leave it as blank. Just press dream. AI is working on from to refer from my prompt. And here is a conclusion from my prompt: jewelry ring architecture, intricate frame design, 18K gold, diamond setting. Let's see what they did. Actually, these are not my taste. Design is a little bit old school. Here's a part that we can see the realistic rendering, really realistic. But the design itself is somehow curvy, reminds me of ancient taste of jewelry or a cultural design of jewelry. It's beautiful anyways, but not my taste. So I want to change these design series to my taste. How we do that? So let's see. Here's my some of the representative design of my jewelry structure design I made. This is an ancient jewelry making technique. It's called granulation, but the form itself is modern and contemporary. But this one is just today. It's coming back to myself from Chow Tai Fook Jewelry Loop Gallery from Hong Kong. Okay, let's put one example. I'm gonna explain how to teach your taste to AI. It's quite easy. Just drag and drop your image to the image section. The slider image strength. This means how much your image to give an effect to AI's learning. So if this is 100%, it's not gonna change any. But if it's really less, really blurry, it's a view from AI, you're not gonna be influenced. So in case I set 50% and prompt the same and just press dream, let's see what AI will be made it. Let's look at the one by one. This one is, it's beautiful. It's also a very interesting design that I've never made myself. It looks beautiful, but still classy, still traditional style of jewelry. But these are very curvature design, a little complicated taste. This also looks elegant. A lot of diamond set, beautiful. So let's see if I increase this image strength up to 80%. Actually, I don't like this curvature structure. It looks like organic, but I'd say for this design, I didn't see any difference from conventional jewelry design. So I want to make it more unique, and so I will arrange prompt. Let's type triangular frames. 18K gold. Okay, image strength is at 80% and press dream. Let's see what happens. It turns out very similar to my original design because of image strength is 80%. So 80% influence to AI image generation. So these obviously look similar. Looks like broken. Because of, as far as I understand, AI don't understand the three-dimensional form. They are calculating just based on the image in a 2D. So let's decrease to 70%. What about that? Let's change this diamond to colorful sapphire settings. Press dream. Wow. Very interesting. This is really good for considering variation from your design idea, brainstorming. You cannot use this design directly if you are a drawing designer, but you cannot use this image to a client or artisan, like a master, goldsmith master, as it is, because this isn't possible to make it. For your brainstorming, it's really interesting. I'm a little afraid of the strength around here because of the frame is imbalanced, connected. If this is a ring or a bracelet, if force is applied here, it will break down. Anyways, let's try another example. So this one is I made for over 10 years ago. I cast it by myself and I built 3D printer by myself from scratch. This is one of the best conclusion. I had a lot of failure. Anyways, let's try this. Press ring. Each time is 3.33 credit is need. Oh, okay. My structure mostly ignored. So this design is features truss frame, triangular framing that you can see the architecture, the most beautiful architectural design. But look at this. Ignore the whole framing design. I don't even know how they made this complicated part. So let's try other things. This penguin increase to 75. For this time, I try white velvet background. Pendant, top, architecture intricate frame design, triangular flame, golden pearl. Press room. Let's see what happens. Wow. Very interesting. This one is obviously my penguin structure. Penguin design is they referring, they learn, but the whole detail thing is completely gone. Only the silhouette is like penguin. So this one as well. Oh, I see some crowns here, but the other detail is gone. Alright. If you have a question or impression or comment, please leave your comment. I'll try something more interesting next time. So stay tuned and thanks for watching. I'll see you soon.